Hello, welcome to our 2020 Christmas program. This is a little bit different than we had anticipated or hoped for, but kind of goes right along with 2020. So I would like to thank Mrs. Welp for her hard work in putting this together, along with the help of our teachers, Mr. Welp, and all the behind-the-scene camera people that are helping us as well. So sit back and enjoy the show.
Yeah. And it came to pass in those days that there went out a decree from Caesar Augustus that all the world should be taxed. And all went to be taxed, every one into his own city.
And Joseph also went up from Galilee, out of the city of Nazareth, unto Judea, unto the city of David, which is called Bethlehem, to be taxed with Mary, his espoused wife, being great with child.
It was so that while they were there, the days were accomplished that she should be delivered.
And she brought forth her firstborn son and wrapped him in swaddling clothes and laid him in a manger because there was no room for them in the inn.
Lord Jesus, Lord.
And there were in the same country shepherds abiding in the field, keeping watch over their flock by night. And lo, the angel of the Lord came upon them, and the glory of the Lord shone round about them, and they were sore afraid.
And the great angel said unto them, Fear not, for behold, I bring you good tidings of great joy, which shall be to all people. For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, which is Christ the Lord.
And this shall be a sign unto you. Ye shall find the babe wrapped in swaddling clothes, lying in a manger. And suddenly there was with the angel a multitude of the heavenly host praising God and saying, Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill toward men.
Glory to God. Jesus was born in Bethlehem of Judea in the days of Herod the king. Behold, there came wise men from the east to Jerusalem, saying, "Where is he that is born king of the Jews? For we have seen his star in the east and have come to worship him."
Lo, when the star which they saw in the east went before them till it came and stood over where the young child was. When they saw the star and rejoiced with exceeding great joy.
And when they came to the house, they saw a young child with Mary, his mother, and went and fell down and worshipped him. And when they had opened their treasures, they presented unto him gifts, gold, frankincense, and myrrh.
Unto us a child is born, unto us a son is given, and the government shall be upon his shoulder.
And his name shall be called Wonder Counselor, the Almighty God, the Everlasting Prince of Peace.